Thank you, man. Thank y'all for
man.
Having me.
That was fun.
I go all the way back to Cam Neely, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, y'all got to understand that we, from H-Time, man, we really get into these sports, man. And y'all, for a minute, man, y'all been live with it, man. Robert Perry, Larry Bird, and, you know what I'm saying, Doc, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all live. Danny Ainge, you know what I'm saying? Jerry Seastie. Red Sox, man, I fooled them Red Sox. They jumped the Pepper Bar.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? How that boy was dancing on that mound after he just closed it. I look for y'all to win it. I look for the Patriots to win it this year. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why, but I look for the Patriots to win it this year. For some reason, I feel like the Patriots...
Tom wants it.
Boom!
This is for all the engineers who smoke weed. Can't forget about the production costs and all the hidden fees for another rhyme written. Spend time spitting in the booth. Sometimes it's like a pickle poop, but it's all for the cause, direct. So I'm gonna continue to MC and smoke weed. You know I'm rolling up another cheese. I listen to the beat again. Drinking, but we concentrate. Smoke another sweet again. Steadily rewinding, trying to make some.
Come on, y'all.
What a job this is.
Yeah.
What you gonna do when the people go home and you wanna smoke weed but the reefer's all gone? Somebody had the nerve to take the fur out of the newbie ashtray. Why the newbie that way? What you gonna do when your friends go home and you wanna take a beer but your hands all gone? Somebody had the nerve to take the fur out of my newbie ashtray. Why the newbie that way?
You probably don't have a big old house on the hill, but if you did, just imagine how would it feel if your phone got disconnected, no cash, your gas cut off, and the gal that you had that was helping just stepped the fuck off. She took the kid, the dog, and the kitty, and everybody know you had a low, they feel pity. And what's really fucked up is now you're just normal. No more hoes, no more clothes, can't go to the show cause it's formal.
And you wonder why?
Then you resort to getting high. But damn, you can't find your stash. And you never took the time to ask yourself,
what you gonna do when the people go home? If you wanna smoke weed, but the reefer's all gone. Somebody had the nerve to take the herb out of the doobie ashtray. Why do you be that way? What you gonna do when your friends go home? If you wanna take a beer, but your hands are cold. Somebody had the nerve.
You probably don't have a lot of money, but if you did, would you find it funny if you lent it and you spent it and you didn't invest? Or put it in the bank so it can gain some interest. You just went and got the biggest car you can find and a couple of them just like it so your friends can follow behind. Never mind how much it costs, you cop the best weed to smoke. And for her or fur coat, you got jet skis and boats, and next thing you broke. In the yacht that you got, it won't sail afloat. You look back, you try to catch someone's attention for help. You made a right in the light, they made a left in your ashes.
What you gonna do when the people go home? And you wanna smoke weed, but the reefer's all gone. Somebody had the door to take the door of the newly ashtray while the newly hot door.
This is why. What you like, fellas? P. U. S. S. Y. Yeah, pussy, 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 pussy. Weeded alcohol, it seems to satisfy us all indeed. Don't even trip after you bitches like pussy too. Love to smoke weed and get high. Sip serve and let the freaking shit up hot. It sucks the skin off a nigga dick. I's a player, I's a never have to trick. Stupid fuck, put your game down so well. Can have your bitch playing a good game or suck dick and tail. Nigga, don't trip if you see me creeping through your hood. Picking up a shot of cock, some head, and it's all good. Just maybe your baby mama or your sister. But then again, if it is, you better be trying to be a nigga freak. And see, I do this shit only one way. Nigga, the G-way. Blowing my hat back, get my dick sucked on the freeway. And loving all my dickers, that's a player room. Smoking weed, getting drunk. Rocking shows, and then we ready to fuck some.
Yo, this your boy Smith D, Face Mom / Coffee Brothers out here in B-Time, man, with Real Ace, you know what I'm saying? Y'all check it out, this is how we get down with me in the place. Believe that, say no more.
Coffee Brothers
cut.
Coming out.
All right, I need the information.
Them Red Sox, man, I fooled them Red Sox. They jumped the pepper bar.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? How that boy was dancing on that mound after he just closed the game. You know what I'm saying? I like that pepper bar, man. You know what I'm saying? Real tough, man.
What's up?
Look, there ain't no, all the way from Ace Time, man. Y'all know we get out like this, man.